I had a very simple life in Afghanistan. I used to be as an English teacher for 6 years. All the teachers. The other days, the school was off. I was helping my father at home.
شاركت بمعرض يعملوا للمهاجرين للرفوجي كل سنة اللي الحادث وحتى خروجنا من العراق إلى سوريا إلى أستراليا سميتها يعني إحنا كنا 7 نفرات وناقص 4 ناقص 3 اللي بقينا إحنا 4 عددنا اللي هم أولادي اللي توفوا وزوجي فطلعنا من البيت 7 وصلنا لأستراليا 4 يعني ما حالفني الحظ بالفوز بس المهم شاركت.
Dependent on which country the person comes from, if it was a war environment, then often it's been killings that people witnessed. Very often it's close family members that have been killed. We hear a lot of stories from people that experienced prolonged periods of torture and trauma.
Hazaras are mostly because of their race and because of the religion being targeted and persecuted. Mostly because of that, yeah, they flee to the farthest points of the world.
يعني أول ما أجينا أستراليا قلنا لا ما نتأقلم. يمكن سنة ونرجع، يمكن سنتين ونرجع. كان ينقطع ما أتنفس. يعني صعب علي أفقد بنتي وابني وزوجي. كان يعني كنت بس بكي وقهر وحزن.
When I arrived in Australia, feeling to be alone, I had a little bit depression.
The next struggle people have to deal with is not only to flee a country, but also to arrive in Australia and face multiple other barriers.
For the Hazara community, a limit of them knows a little bit English, but it's very hard to communicate and take more part in the community.
When St. John of God's Pine Lodge Clinic was looking for someone to partner with in this area, Irma stood out not only for their expertise, but also for their passion.
Origins meets a need where two crucial factors intersect, cultural diversity and mental health.
The best work the Origins did for us, lots of informations and instructions how to get out of this illness.
دخلت مكانات يعني ودوني مكانات الرسم أتعلم الرسم ف يعني نمت عندي هذه موهبة الرسم وأشياء هواي سيراميك وفخار يعني الاعتماد على النفس يعني اعتمدت على نفسي هواية يعني وجهوني هم الطريق فتحوا لي طريق ومشيت علي أنا يعني
The client is able to become stronger in their confidence again in their self-esteem and also learn to manage their symptoms of mental health.
والخجل يعني تغلبت على الخجل وعلى الخوف وعلى الرهبة و...
Then I felt better and better day by day.
The overall aim is to improve their quality of life but also for the client being able to reach goals and aspirations in their life again that were forgotten in the past.
We found the Origins model to be highly effective. The outcomes that people achieve are meaningful and sustained.
قعدت وياهم سنتين يعني تغير وضعي يعني إلى يعني بالتدريج لحد ما وصل 90 تقريبا بالمية يعني انتهت المدة وياهم أنا وياهم الحمد لله وشكر هذه الفترة كلها تعدت وما قمت أعاني هاي من قلة يعني ضيق النفس ونادر ما حتى يعني يعني نقول إن الحزن قليل.
It became obvious that mental health in migrant populations, particularly in refugees and asylum seekers, was not only a problem for us in our area, but also in communities across Australia. This prompted us to ensure that Origins could be clearly articulated and replicated in other contexts.
My hopes for the future is to show that I'm someone who can help in the community and we can make a bright future among the different communities in Australia.
أتمنى يصير عندي ملك ونفسيتي تستقر وأزوج أولادي، يعني للأمام إن شاء الله المستقبل.